Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe to the channel. And if you enjoy my content, hit that like button, comment, and share. Follow me on all my social medias. The links will be down in the description. And yeah, let's get started.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
There you go. Fix that up. All right. Wow, okay, oh wow. How? Oh my gosh. Any more of you? Alright, so before we head on there, anything here? Nothing. One, there should be a treasure over here. Oh. There you go. Okay. Oh, I only have 16 bullets? Hold up. Oh, stupid me to use that. And then you, where's my other gun? Hello, thank you. Okay, so we should be good. Nothing else, right? Yeah, okay.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Wait, she got up there?
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago.
Oh my god!
Disgusting! Oh, I wish I had my camera. So, what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing.
No, it's not nothing.
Get out of here before we run into whatever's been... chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Okay. Ah. About that. Okay, let's see where we're having to go to next.
They're over there!
Oh wow!
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Drop him! We got him!
Oh my gosh! Okay!
Hey!
Watch out!
Alright, so where's the sniper?
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Alright, took care of him. Wow. Give me that Desi.
Oh, boy. Oh, great.
Got him.
Whoa.
Whoa. Okay, so that was a waste.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Okay, so we're gonna get this. Ooh! Get that. About time I had myself a Beretta. That's it. He had another Desi. I don't think I need that for now. I'm assuming it's a little further up. I don't think there's anything here. Yeah. Alright, let's get moving.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Wow. Okay. I don't think there's anyone else.
He's over there.
Oh, what did, bruh? Whoa. Thank you. Holy smokes. All right, so we're gonna be running into some stuff here. Uh, Bullets. Alright, oh, I need a change of long-range weapons in a sec.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
I know, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, the music's going, and we got a fight on our hands. Is there nobody here? Yep.
Love of God.
Come on. Got him. So where's the others?
Okay.
All right.
Shoot the kid.
Oh, shoot. I still didn't hit him. Oh my god. Take care of that. Is that all of them? Okay, the music's still going. That means there's still an enemy here somewhere. Alright, I need to check. There might be... Doesn't look like there's any treasure here. so I think I may have to go upstairs. Alright. I believe... Yeah, I have to get up there. Oh shoot.
He's over there!
Okay. Just checking to see if there's any treasure down here. Doesn't look like any.
Okay.
Another desert. Guess I can't get it open this way. Oh, okay. You want me to climb that? He made that jump, but okay. I'm assuming that's where I have to go next. However, I believe it. Treasure may be on this side. Can I make that jump? Nope. Okay. Bro, where were you going? Okay, now you can't even reach that? Are you for real right now? Thank you. Get to the other side of that. Thought there would be a treasure here, but I guess not. Okay. It's very saw some flashing. I need to explore. Okay. Definitely missing something here. There's something I'm supposed to... That gate I have to open, but it's supposed to be a section with a barrel. Getting back up there, do I? Yeah. Okay. Oh well. Like stuck down here or something? Because there's only I can't open this. I'm confused.
Hmm.
Hey, I think I'm stuck. But shoot what barrel? Oh. There you go.
Nice job.
I'm sitting there looking for this damn thing. I'm like, where was I supposed to shoot? I guess I'm gonna have to go over here now.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah!
Okay. What are you doing for weapons? Okay.
I see him.
Just for a sec. All right, we're. Okay, there he is. Got him. Oh, shoot. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Wow. How'd I miss? Got him. Not waste the sniper. Okay, so you're over there.
He's over there. Watch
him. Oh my god, I can't even get the angle. That was stupid. Oh my... Elena, you really gotta cover me, man. What is this?
Oh shit.
Wow. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Oh boy.
Oh, great. Oh my. Where did you come from?
Oh my god.
Oh my. All right. I gotta take this sniper out, and I gotta take the other one out too. Got him. Get out. Done. Why is my PS5 doing that? Whoa! Oh, come on! Oh my gosh! Done.
Okay, so that must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
What is in here? Give me this. Forgot those ones actually give you more bullets. Alright. Now, if I remember correctly, there should be a treasure around here somewhere. yeah, before we head over there. Yep. Nothing. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Anything here? No? There's supposed to be three in this area. I only got one of them. That. So where's the third one? Something shiny over here. Bingo! Alright. Okay. So now we can move on to here. Oh, it's not this door.
In this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Oh, that could have done with... All right.
There he is. On! Whoa!
This better be worth it.
Get down!
All right, I need to move.
I see them. Oh, oh, no, don't.
Whoa.
Run!
Not here. Oh, great.
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
Yeah, okay. Right now. I don't have much for weapons here. Well, first and foremost. I think that's about it. Okay. So this... this is what? Hold on. Go back. This is the one.
Try checking the diary again.
This is supposed to be facing west.
Okay.
Those are faces south.
No, on, that's not right.
We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
You gotta be facing north. This one facing east. Okay. Now let me make sure there's no treasures down here. That's it. I don't think there's anything else in here. Okay, so where? That's... There's supposed to be a treasure in here. Wait, that's... That's the door that just opened. This will sweep. One in here. Chill yourself before I leave. Here. There should be one in here. Huh. Okay, no. Let me see what I'm working with here. Yeah, there's supposed to be something in here. And I don't know why I'm not seeing it. Is it? Nothing. Where? Okay. Maybe it's upstairs. Yo, it has to. It is in here, it's just I can't find it. Okay, I'm now deeply confused, because it should be in here, and I'm not seeing it. Where is it? I know it's here. That's ammo. Because I know I didn't pick it up. Yeah, I didn't pick it up, so it's like it has to be in here. Okay. Friends. There you go. Where is this? Oh, son of a bitch. You gotta be kidding me. I was literally switching around this damn room.
Huh. What now?
I saw you. I spent all that time searching it in this room and it was over here. Jeez, hello. Okay.
You know, this looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Land of the dead. Oh no. That's the entrance we came from.
Promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah! Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go.
Yeah. Except I'm gonna stop it here. If you guys enjoyed my video, hit that like button, comment and share. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. This is